Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Gurudam Granthadam, Gurudam Granthadam, Namadam Dhamadam Muda, Bhaktidam Bhuridam Bande, Bhakti Vinodakam Sada. Gurudam Granthadam, Namadam Dhamadam, Namadam Dhamadam Muda, Bhaktidam Bhuridam Bande, Bhakti Vinodakam Sada. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Bhopatrol, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, giving us everything. All the treasure you see inside Gauriya Math, Bani Vaibhav, all the treasure you see at present inside Gauriya Math, all treasure given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, that Thakur giving us everything. Only the thing we will have to do, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, we will have to go through those things, practice. Gradually, you can go up. It is called Abhyas Yoga. Under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, Gauriya Guru Vaishnava, if you go on practicing this, all Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving us everything, all in details. I mean, we would say that Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gauriya Math is equal to Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And actually what Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking, you can find everything in Goswami Grantha. We don't have that kind of intuition. We are very less intelligent. Memory very poor. We cannot go through volumes of books. We cannot understand. At all, if you forcefully go through different kind of scripture, you can misunderstand it. You can doubt Bhaktivinoda Thakur is wrong. Kesava Goswami are wrong. You can speak this way. You cannot understand. You can remember, that's why Srinivas Acharya writing in Goswami Stakam, Nana Sasto Vichara Naiko Nipuno Saddharma Sangstapako Lokanam Hedikari Nauti Bhavane Manyau Saranyakaro. Why speaking? All different ocean, Anantaparam Kila Sabda Sastram. All those Goswamis. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is seventh Goswami. All our Goswami path, they all start the ocean of Shastra. And they are getting cream for us. We need not put our so much energy for that. Only the thing we will have to develop inclination 100%, Saranagati. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Shikhai Saranagati Bhaktir Pran. The vitals of Pran, vitals of Bhajan is Saranagati. Prana Chajar Sehutu Pachar. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, Prana Chajar Sehutu Pachar. If you have life, then you can go for preaching. Otherwise, don't go. If you have life, enthusiastic energy, not material energy, given by Mayadevi. Mayadevi also giving some energy, but not that energy. That energy giving by Yogamaya. So, Prabhupada speaking, prana chijar sehetu puchar. If you have life, vitals of life, saranagati, if you have bhakti, the kripa of sarvashakti, then and only then you can go for preaching. Krishna bhakti vina nahi bhakti pavartan. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Krishna bhakti vina nahi bhakti pavartan. You cannot install bhakti inside any bonded soul, inside the heart of any bonded soul. You cannot install bhakti if you don't have bhakti. If you have life, then you can give life. Remember, you should remember forever that seventh Goswami, that the seventh Goswami, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he was the first person, first personality to preach all Gaudiya philosophy, the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, among all foreign devotees in different languages. Hindi, English, Bengali, Sanskrit, Urdu, so many languages used to speak Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You should remember that Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he was the first personality to preach Gauriya philosophy, the teachings of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, among all foreign devotees in different foreign languages. We are ever grateful to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, ever. Infinity fruit, we cannot pay. We cannot pay. To your father and mother, if you say, Maharaj, it is written in Veda. It is written in Veda. You should do something for father, for mother. But still you can pay. You can pay to mother, you can pay to father, though not possible, but still possible. If provided, you are doing Krishna Bhakti. If you are doing Krishna Bhakti, you are free from any kind of bondage. No duty is there left in your life if you are going to do exact bhakti. Follow? About Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I started with a slok. It's very, very vital, very important. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what not giving? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving Guru, Sadguru, Prabhupada, Jagadguru. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we get Prabhupada. So Gurudam, Granthadam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving Guru, who can show way to the whole world. Whole world. Prabhupada can show torch, see light. Go this way, then there is no fall down. You go this way. Maybe there is different kind of illusion, maya. People can speak, you go this way, that way. Don't obey. If you find some Siddhanta given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur contradictory, I can discuss this point. Because if you lose faith for Bhaktivinoda Thakur a little bit, you can lose everything. Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way? How Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? No document there in Shastra. Don't speak that way. If you slight, if you lose faith, if you lose faith unto the lotus feet of Bhakti, a little bit, then you are going to fall down. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we are giving Jagat Guru Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. To be frank, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving all, Prabhupada speaking. But we can find all darshan and vichar in applied form. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also exhibiting, is acting as acharya. But specially it was done by Prabhupada. Specially it was done by Bhaktivinoda Thakur done. Long time Bhaktivinoda Thakur preaching in different languages, different society. Calcutta University Hall, different places, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. In front of all erudite scholars, big, erudite people, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. But still, we would say, because this is a desire of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to apply all formulas, Siddhanta, collected from Goswami Grantha and from the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all in applied form by Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to apply all this, you know, Siddhanta Vichar. Bhaktivinoda wanted to get through Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So we would say clearly that Gauriya Math is equal to Bhaktivinoda Thakur plus Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. We can speak this way. So Gurudam Gantadam and Namadam Dhamadam Muda. Namadam Gaur Nam and the procedure you will have to adopt before doing Harinam. Harinam Chintamani, who writing? You are not following. I know. Harinam Chintamani not following you. You are not following, you know, Bhajan Rahasya. You are not following Jaiva Dharma properly. You are not following Chaitanya Shiksha Amrita. We are not following Mahaprabhu Shiksha. Not. And basically, it was the rule that time, at the time of Prabhupada. At present, they all break rules and regulations, all broken down. That time, at the time of Prabhupada, it was a system, rule. Any devotee is coming new. Every devotee is coming new. It was a system. Hey, you go on memorizing Saranagati Kirtan. No, Saranagati, what I can do? It's a preliminary thing. Preliminary thing, they sing. In their whole life, they are not developing Saranagati, how to teach Saranagati to their disciple. They're teaching this way. Ah, useless. Saranagati vital. That I know when I was, you know, young boy, and there in Bhagavaya Gauriya Mission that time, that system they follow, after that what they do, what they not do, that is their bad. What I mean to say, 4 times they will have to do Harikatha Kirtan. Morning time before Arati, after Arati, Arati time Kirtan, after Arati, then around 11 o'clock, and 4 o'clock Kirtan, and night time 7 o'clock, 4 or 5 times. And any devotee, new devotee coming, it was a system, you will have to memorize at least 2 Kirtan daily. Otherwise, we cannot give prasadam to you. Daily 2 Kirtan, mind it. 2 Kirtan, Saranagati Kirtan, you will have to memorize. At the same time, you will have to do seva. Not that you cannot do seva, I only do seva and Kirtan. And by the mercy of Prabhupada, Guru Varga, I don't know. They memorize Kirtan. How possible? When I was too young, that time one devotee was very friendly with me. He remembered all Kirtan from Saranagati and any Kirtan, hey, do this Kirtan. He started Kirtan. Not looking book. Oh, let me open. How many pages? 55 pages Kirtan. Not that. All memorized. He. It was a system. We ignore. But be careful if Saranagati is satisfied in your life. 100% I am in Vyasasana, in front of Bindadevi. If you can realize Saranagati Kirtan, you can feel, then nobody can throw you from bhajan. Nobody can throw you. First of all, Saranagati, all important Kirtan. Yeah. Crying and doing Kirtan. Natamu Thakur crying and doing Kirtan. Our kirtan is one kind of exhibition, show. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur teaches us, you must, your each and every action should be for the total satisfaction of Sankirtan Pita. For the total satisfaction of Sankirtan Pita, you should do everything. All your thinking, all your sleeping, all your eating, all your sitting, all your speaking, all your looking, all your work, all should be by the, should be under control. Not that I like to do, I like to, you, what? You like to do it. You like to do it. What it concern to me? What you like, what you don't like, what you... Your like and dislike is not a big matter. We are less interested. We want to implement all the desire of Guru Varga. Our life should be successful. Our life should be successful under the guidance of Prabhupada. We want to give our life. We want to give our life for Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. All we like to, for Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We want to apply what we want to practically apply and see all what the desire of our Guru Varga. We like to get it in applied form. Then we can see our life is successful. So I already say Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the first personality. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was the first personality to preach Gauriya philosophy, the teachings of Gauranga Mahaprabhu among all foreign people in different languages. You can go mad if you go through the language written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. 150 years back, how possible to write so easy English language? Follow? So easy. So easy language Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, so easy. 150 years back. Now we are speaking the modern English. Modern Bengali, modern Sanskrit we cannot use. This is obsolete. Up to this point you can say modern English, you can say. Because this language is not authentic. But Sanskrit is evergreen. And Bengali, under the guidance of Sanskrit, Bengali language, if not more 70%, more than 70%, all word and all formula coming from Sanskrit. That language is important. That language has some importance, who is just near to Sanskrit language. If you find Hindi language is just near to Sanskrit language, then it's important. If you find Bengali language is just near to Bengali, the more near the Sanskrit language, is that language is important. Still, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak in Urdu also. Bengali, Sanskrit, Hindi, English, Urdu, be different language Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to say. So you must remember, first of all Bhaktivinoda Thakur word, Gurudam, Granthadam, Namadam, Dhamadam, Muda, Bhaktidam, Bhuridam, Bande, Bhakti, Vinodakam, Sada. So how you say? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving Gurudev, Jagat Guru Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. Books, volumes of books. Bhaktivinoda Thakur acting at district magistrate. But we can go mad if you go through the life history of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Even in office time, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur getting half an hour time to take some water and something, in the break, lunch break, Bhaktivinoda Thakur not going anywhere. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing kirtan in office. In table, continuously writing kirtan for us, bonded soul, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. All the time, how to utilize time in bhakti, we can learn from Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You cannot point out even one devotee. So, In the whole life of Prabhupada, not taking 1 minute rest. 1 minute rest. Prabhupada not, all the time writing. So, by now we can get so volumes of work written by all analytical judgments, Siddhanta. If you go through Goswami Gantha's books, you cannot understand. If you go through Goswami Gantha, you can go, you show me, you cannot understand. Very complicated. If you go through Krama Sandarbha, Bhaktivinoda, oh my God, what is it written there? You cannot understand. But if you go through Bhaktivinoda Thakur's writing, Jayavada, so easy. But so gravity is there in language. The speciality of the language of Bhaktivinoda Thakur written is very easy language. Still, it is so gravity, heavy. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this way. And the writings of Prabhupada is just like one coverings of, Vajra. No material person can get entry. But Prabhupada want to say, by the mercy of Prabhupada, you can understand the language of Prabhupada. Maybe you are educated. Maybe you can do triple MA in Bengali. It happens so, practical. In Dhaka, that's so India, total India, complete. In Dhaka, there is actually exhibition going on. And some caption, you know, this is Leela. Like Ajamil Leela. Prabhupada writing some caption. Everybody coming, watching. Oh, the man is sick. His name is Ajamil. And Yamaduta coming. And Vishnuduta coming this way. Some caption written by Prabhupada. Double MA, triple MA. They are from Jagannath University, Jagannath College and Dhaka University. They have the chance. They are coming to visit. They are watching exhibition. You see, what is written here? A caption written by Prabhupada. One small boy from Gauriya Math is sitting. Prabhu, what is written here? We cannot understand. Prabhupada writing. The caption one. What is written? That boy explained. Oh, it is written this way, but we cannot understand. And the topmost languagist, Suniti Kumar Chattopadhyay, of Calcutta University. That time Calcutta University was second or first, you can say. Because the British people, they deserve the Oxford University first. But I think Calcutta University was first. That time, Calcutta University professor, head of the Department of Language, different language is doing. When he received one Gauriya Patrika, one magazine, Gauriya Patrika. He opening and reading. So complicated. Cannot understand. He write letter to Bhagavayar Gauriya Mission to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, please, whenever you write anything, Gauriya philosophy, we are very interested to know about. But we cannot understand. We have no entry into this language. Please send some dictionary, Gauriya dictionary. So that we can understand different paribhasha is there. We cannot understand. So long, I was thinking, I have been thinking, that I am the topmost linguist. Now, when I receive your patrika, I find I know nothing. I like to learn more and more from you all. This is the condition of language by Prabhupada. Even 10 years boy, Santo Goswami Maharaj was only 10 years, 12 years boy. Any writing by Prabhupada, not educated much. After that he took little education, because 10 years boy came from home. But he can easily understand what Prabhupada write. But educated people, they cannot understand. This is the language. And Bhaktivinoda writing is that you can understand. Language, what is, at least language, what is written, you can understand. But meaning, sometimes you cannot understand. Meaning is so deep, depth, you cannot understand. Like one example I can speak, if you can answer. Somebody putting question before Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, everybody is speaking Maya, Maya. What is the exact definition of Maya? We like to know exact definition, like formula. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, okay. Bhagavan is Sarup Shakti, Vastavik Shakti in Bengali. Bhagavan is Sarup Shakti, Antaranga Shakti, Vastavik Shakti. Bhagavan is Sarup Shakti Baire, Ekta Shakti Ache Vole Monohoi, Kin Sarup Shakti Nathaka Bari Jar Ostit to Thakena, Thake Vole Maya. And nobody understands. They are making a double MA. What? What do you say? The Sarup Shakti of Bhagavan is original Shakti. Except Sarup Shakti, it seems that another Shakti is there outside. But without that internal potency, Sarup Shakti, that Shakti has no existence. That is called Maya. Oh, cannot understand. This way you will have to. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to mean? That Sarup Shakti, Antaranga Shakti is original Shakti. Right? Except Sarup Shakti, outside another Shakti is manifest. That is called the shadow of that Shakti. Maya Shakti is shadow of that Sarup Shakti. But if Sarup Shakti is just off, how you can get shadow? You are standing in front of sun, sun god. You can say shadow. Eh? Follow. If Sarup Shakti is not there, where from you can get shadow? Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking so easily. So easy language, but nobody can understand. So gravity, if you go through Jaiva Dharma, so many educated people, they are not Vaishnava. I first give them Jaiva Dharma, you read it. After reading, they go mad, so nice. At that time of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, there is Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay, big writer, poet, big. He was also district magistrate. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was district magistrate, he was. But most of the people, they think that Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay, British people speaking, Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay was a Scot of Bengal. They speak this way, British people, that Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay was a Scot of Bengal. But I would say that Scot is the Bankim of England. I would say opposite way. So much proficiency. Bande Mataram Adija, whatever you get, all written by him. But some false ego is there inside. I'm Pandit, big. Anandamath, one big. After writing Anandamath, so many freedom fighters get their blood boiling. Anandamath, one. So inspiring writing, but still. They cannot come in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I am bound to speak this way. If Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to go into competition with them, they cannot stand. Shoma Sanskrit writing written by Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay. But I am 100% sure. I can put guarantee. If Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to come into competition with them, nobody can stand. So much big scholar at that time. Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay, from government they give order, they need to change their portfolio. Portfolio, no? He is taking charge of this office. Now Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay can come there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going, shifting some other office. That is called portfolio change in English. Portfolio change. To change portfolio, you need to stay with the old man. You are new coming here. So you will have to show all previous paper, what procedure, what has been done up to now. After that you can show all file to him, then you can take leave from that office, go to new office. That is the system. That is the one unique opportunity. That time Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there with Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay in Krishnanagar. Krishnanagar portfolio, district magistrate there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give so much thing, treasure, to Bankim Babu. But he was so puffed up, false ego. He writing one commentary of Gita. Bhaktivinoda Thakur laughing. They are all idiot. They don't know. They are writing all rubbish. Eh? Everybody writing commentary on Gita. Vallabhbhai Patel writing, okay. Radha Krishna, Sarvabhuli Radha Krishna. Gandhiji also writing. Oh, if you go, if you love, ho, ho, ho. This way they are writing. So you have your writing because you are enjoying liberty. You can write whatever you like. But if that is not approved by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Guru Varga, how you can write? What is the value? Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to convince him that your writing this way is actually... Bhaktivinoda Thakur by that time already write in Marmanubhad of Gita. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving judgment, but he is not ready to accept. So false. Fraction of second, not fraction of second, mean 1 second divided by 11. That much time is more than sufficient to change your whole life, give you bhakti in your life. Lavamatto sadhu sanghe sarvasiddhi hoy. But thousands of years in your life, you stay your devotee. If you have false ego, you cannot come out successful. That is the condition. 7 days, only 7-10 days, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there with him, but couldn't change the heart. That is the condition. So you see, Namadam Dhamadam Muda mean Namadam Dha. Because before Bhaktivinoda Thakur, nobody can understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to compile all Vedanta Vasya on simple Harinam. Simple Harinam. Simple, on Harinam. Bhaktivinoda wanted all different judgment from Vedanta. Harinam Chintamani, if you go through Harinam Chintamani, if you go through Harinam Chintamani, if you are actually topmost Vedantist, topmost means if you have bhakti at the same time Vedanta, you know. Vedantist means you can do some judgment on not having bhakti, not that. Then you can understand, oh my God. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Harinam Chintamani, writing all everything in details, what is written there in Vedanta. Only the small book, booklet, Harinam Chintava, all judgment from Vedanta applied from. We are so foolish, we ignore all this. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was bound to compile one book, that name is Bhagavad Arko Marichimala. Gadadhar Pandit came in dream and speaking, you write, you compile Bhagavat, segregate total, so because people, they are less intelligent, they cannot understand. They think we are very Pandit, big Pandit. You can do one thing, whole Bhagavatam, Sambandha Avidya Prayajan. You can segregate all different sloka and meanings from different chapter, you collect and make one book, which is Bhagavad Arko Marichimala. Bhagavad Ji Mahapuran itself, one Chitsan means transcendental sun. From that sun, some rays coming special. If you at all power to catch that ray, because sometime rays coming. But some special stone is there. Through that stone, you can set fire. A special stone is there. If you put this here, the sun is coming, there is paper, and set fire. In boyhood, we used to play with high, powerful lens, 1 hour after hour. A small boy playing. Hey, come from sunlight, mother speaking. Okay. After that, that paper, shape. Oh, so nice, how possible? Everything possible. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give us Bhagavad Arka Marichimala. Very nice. Oh, segregated. Sambandha Avidya Prayajan. Whole Bhagavatam. How possible? Follow. So Harinam Chintamani. And you know that Grantho, Bhajan Rahasya, so many things. This way Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give us volumes of books. Nana sastva vichara naikane pyuno sadharma sangsthapako. All ocean of shastra churning. After that giving us cream. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving us namadam. Why you spend namadam? Name was already there. We know. Name was already there. Name is eternally present. Who told? Name is not there. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give us exact procedure how to do Harinam. If you go through Bhajan Rasa, all you can get. And Nam Chindam, Harinam Chindamani. The procedure through which you can get success in Harinam. Harinam, out of your own power. Maharaj, today I will have to do 1 lakh Harinam. I am. Who are you to do Harinam? How you speak this way? Oh, I am doing 1 lakh Harinam. Who are you to do Harinam? If Harinam give you kripa, then and only then you can do Harinam. Shaprakas, self-effulgence. I can do Harinam, I can do kirtan. This one got a false ego. You cannot do kirtan. If kirtan appear inside your heart by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can do the kirtan written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. By the mercy of Narottama Thakur, all kirtan and the gist, all Rupanuga Bhajan, all Rupanuga Bhajan in gist form, all what not you can get in. You can Prem Bhakti Chandrika. You can get, but nobody can understand. So deep inner meaning, nobody can understand. Because we are losing faith. And to the lotus of the feet of Guru Bhargava. One instant I can say how and exclusive way you will have to show your inclination. Not that, Maharaj, I obey my Guru Maharaj. Not that. You will have to prove. By the mercy of Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Prabhupada was bound to write Vaishnav calendar. Vaishnav Panjika, all different name. Not that Magmas, Poshmas, not that different language. Keshav, Bhaman, different language. Baramas, Dada, you know, different names. Not only that, Prabhupada used to install Vishuddho Surya Siddhanta. One day Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Prabhu, you will have to follow P.N. Bhakshika. P.N. Bhakshi is a disciple of Prabhupada. Even today, those who are research scholars in astronomy, astrology, still today they are going through the paper written by Prabhupada, Vimala Prasad, that time. Even today, they need to check out. How possible to write, predict so much things? 100 years, 150 years back. One day, Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting him, Prabhu, you will have to follow P.N. Bhakshika. P.N. Bhakshi. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was also a big astrologer. At the age of 10 years, if you go through the life history of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, not in details you cannot find from different source I know, by the mercy of Guru Bhargava, you can go mad. At the age of 10, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was so, you know, versed in Panditi in astrology. Till Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you will have to follow this. Prabhupada never go into argument. Okay. You speak? Okay. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada never think he is my father. We are so foolish to speak in this. He is the son of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I never speak this word. In whole Harikatha, in my whole life, you cannot find this word. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada is the son of Bhaktivinoda, material people all. They never think mutually. Prabhupada never think he is my father. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never think he is my son. I am so foolish idiot. I think this way. Prabhupada writing this way. Prabhupada speaking, our Guru Bhargava showing Keshav Goswami. Prabhupada could see Radharani inside Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Prabhupada writing his own. Whenever I look at Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can sign Radharani there. This is called darshan. It's a material darshan, like stool and urine, and blast and blood and flesh, this darshan. This is our at present Gauriya darshan. Follow. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, one day speaking, you have to follow this. Okay. Guru Maharaj, one day teach me. You know, you have no inclination, no submission. You know what is Guru Maharaj, how I can. You see, what is this? This is your sannyas danda. Then, his sannyas danda is there. If I change position, then it can change. Automatically it can change. So, sannyas danda, sannyas mean, inclination mean, 100% what I say, you will have to obey. No argument. Achinta tattva regarding any inconceivable tattva, you cannot apply logical interpretation. That is totally prohibited. You cannot do. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, okay, I can follow. From then onward, we are following this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu following this Panjira. One day, 10 years boy, Prabhupada, very small. One day, one man speaking, one man, very aged personality, is asking, my son, you, Prabhu, you know astrology very much. Can you speak when I can die? What is your time of birth time? Time exactly? When you took birth? That time, okay, you sit. Bimala Prasad, very small, I calculate, speaking, in that year, that month, that week, that time, and minute, second, fraction of second, speak. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur came to know. Bhaktivinoda Thakur automatically came to know that Bimala Prasad predict that his life is going to be ceased, finished. Bhaktivinoda Thakur chided him. Never try to speak this way. Why you speak that he is going to die that? But he asking me, no, never you can speak. He can lose his energy. He can lose his energy. He is supposed to do some nice job, seva. You speak, oh, I am going to, he can dream. In dream he can say, I am going to die. He cannot do any bit. Don't speak that way. From then, Bhaktivinoda Thakur leave everything. I need to do bhakti. Prithviraj Sharma. Prabhupada used to learn Veda from Prithviraj Sharma, the great scholar in Bengal. One day he advised Prabhupada, you have to learn this way, give enough time. What I can do? I need bhakti. If I cannot get bhakti, what I can do with Veda or this kind of astrology? I can leave everything. First of all, we need bhakti. Follow what I say. So this way actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak in Calcutta University Hall, in front of all big professors. So nice. In the house of Rabindranath Tagore, the Nobel Prize winner. Well, Gitanjali, he translated in English, and all whole world became impressed. Get impressed. They give Nobel. He, in his house, there. Because elder brother of Bhakti, Rabindranath Thakur was a friend, has some friendship with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In Jonasakur, Calcutta, used to speak so nicely. In different place, very, very scenic, different place, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak this way. Today actually is the disappearance day of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You never give me enough time to speak all in details. So today is the disappearance day of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Be careful, today is the disappearance day of... Ki? Gadadhar Pandit, no? Appearance or disappearance? Disappearance. So, this implies Gadadhar Pandit, Radharani. Prabhupada speaking, I can see Radharani inside Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Today, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, so many things, some important thing I like to project because I have no time. Bhaktivinoda Thakur ultimately give resign from his post. After that took Vanaprastha for some time. And after Vanaprastha, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to stay in Surabhi Kunja. From there, actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur discovered Mayapur. Every day, night time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing Harinam. Looking at Saraswati Nadi, night time. Bhaktivinoda Thakur one day find, oh, there is so megawatt power, light there. In my, what is this? Bhaktivinoda Thakur cannot understand. How I find so much light there? Next day, cross a river and go there, nothing, it's jungle. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking with some old Muslim people, but we don't know, actually this spell is some magic spell there. Why? But anything we cultivate, only we can get Tulsi. Anything, any seed we bow, but we cannot get anything. We cultivate and do bow seed here, ultimately we get Tulsi, no, nothing here. Yes, we don't know, it's a very special place. Bhaktivinoda Thakur realized, okay, today also we can see. Day by day, Bhaktivinoda is watching the late light coming from which place? So bright light. Where from coming? Bhaktivinoda Thakur becomes sure 100% that place is the Abhirbhav place of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Definite 100%. Because through actual Harinam, if you get any answer to any Siddhanta, that is perfect Siddhanta. Out of your own brain, out of your own proficiency, if you go through, try to make one, no, it can be some mistake. But through Harinam, because Harinam is equal to Hari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing Harinam and watching, and could realize that is the Abhirbhav Tithi. And in the meantime, Jagannath Das Vyajmaj also coming from Vrindavan and going to that place and jumping at the age of 125, who cannot run, very old. But Jagannath Das was jumping like one sportsman. It seems he is so light, jumping this much. How possible? And Jagannath Das Vyajmaj speaking, this is the Abhirbhav place of Gauranga. Bhaktivinoda Thakur 100% sure. But still, Jagannath Das Bhajima also speaking. Okay, nice. Specially after retirement, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to go to Vrindavan. I can do Harinam, do I? In the meantime, last job, he is going to resign. That time he was bound to go to Tarakeshwar, one place in Hooghly, Bengal, for some special office job. That time, night time sleeping, Mahadev, Har Har Mahadev, Shankar Bhagavan coming in dream, Tarakeshwar. Hey, why you take decision to go to Vrindavan? You don't know this is secret Vrindavan? Who can do this seva? You need to manifest. You need to preach all about this. It is actually Gauranga Dham, Gaur Dham, Navadvip. You are going to take rest, then Vrindavan, don't go. You do seva of this Navadvip Dham. Tarakeshwar Mahadev speaking this way. Okay, I cannot go. From then onward, Bhaktivinoda Thakur took resolution before that also Bhaktivinoda Thakur went there. He took one place, that's called Sananda Sukhadanga, near Radha Kundu. Sometime going, doing bhajan and coming back. Finally, Mahadev was bound to speak. Who, you are going to ignore this seva? Who can do this seva? Mahadev, Shankar Bhagavan, Tarakeshwar Mahadev giving instruction. You will have to do this seva. Then onward, then onward actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur took decision not to go anywhere. Not to go anywhere, to do seva of this dhamma. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur for different scripture, Puran, different scripture, searching. Like those Goswamis, different lila place of Krishna, different lila place of Krishna was re-established by Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami Padde, Loknath Goswami, Jedi. They are searching. All in different forests they are searching. Where, what lila happened? And Radhakund also, Radhakund actually manifested by Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself. Radhakund Samkund was manifested by Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself. Because nobody knows. It was on field, paddy field. Paddy field. Gauranga Mahaprabhu asking to a Krishna who is staying with him, hey, where is Radhakund? Radhakund Samkund? We don't know. They are asking to village people, you don't know where is Radhakund? No, we don't know. Then Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, Krishna himself, Krishna Chaitanya, going to some paddy field, and taking water from paddy field, Radhakund, Samkund. Then people could know, oh, this is Radhakund, this is Samkund. Then after that, they make one nice kund. Raghunath Das Goswami and his associates make. Nice kund. But is almost vanished in our eyes because our eyes materialize. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur took resolution not to go anywhere, only to serve Gaurdham. That's why Prabhupada speaking, you are Nadia Prakash. What do you mean by Nadia Prakash? You know already one magazine used to be. They used to publish that name is Nadia Prakash, but nobody knows what is the meaning of Nadia Prakash. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Nadia Prakash. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur expressed the mystery of Gaurdham. Prakash means to unveil the mystery. Prakash means expression. So Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Nadia Prakash. Because by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we can know what is what. This is Ritudev, this is Jannudev, this is Radhakundo, this is where you are sitting at present. Where you are sitting? That side, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajan Kuti, that is Godroom, Nandagram. This is under Antardip. This way Bhaktivinoda Thakur serving Gaurdham in his fullest range, wholeheartedly doing seva. Then Sajjan Tosani, everything publishing. That time when Gaudiya was not published, that time. First of all, Sajjan, if you go through Sajjan Tosani, you can go mad. Big, big devotees they are writing, especially Bhaktivinoda Thakur. All different writing. As if Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself writing, sitting inside, as if, not as if, 100%. Gauranga Mahaprabhu sitting inside the heart of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and writing. Oh, nice writing. Last time Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction to Prabhupada, my Prabhu, it is your special duty. Giving instruction, special instruction, it is your special duty. Prabhupada giving instruction to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, giving instruction to Prabhupada. My Prabhu, it is your special duty, special seva, to re-establish Varnasam Dharma. To re-establish Varnasam Dharma. To start Dham Parikrama under the guidance of Nityananda. You will have to do. You will have to re-establish all about your Siddhanta, Bhakti Siddhanta. It is your special duty you will have to do. Because Dham Parikram, if you do under the guidance of pure Vaishnava, unparalleled, unbeaten. This bhajan procedure, even though laymen, they don't know nothing, blind. If they knowingly, unknowingly do this Dham Parikrama, Dham is expression of Nityananda. Sandini Shakti Prakatito. If you do Dham, knowingly, unknowingly, where Dham is going to go. That's why Jagai Madai went by the mercy of Nityananda when they are getting full kripa of Gauranga. I bless you, okay. But still, by that time, Jagai Madai was so intelligent, they are approaching Mahaprabhu. Prabhu, how we can know that you are, you know, you forgive us totally? I forgive you. No. If you give seva, then we can realize that you forgive. From then they are doing seva of Jagai Madai Ghat, they are cleaning. For so long in whole life they are torturing those devotees, making mischievous activities they are doing, all rubbish. Now the big, we can clean them. Okay, you do. They have the chance because different devotees coming to take bath, they pay prostrated dandavat with boom, jadu. We have done so much mistake, so much aparad. Please excuse, you are Vaishnava actually. We are not going to do any mistake anymore in our life. This way every time any devotee coming, with boom, in chest, they are paying dandavat. Please excuse me, we have unknowingly, we are in ignorance. Please, bless us so that we can get bhakti. Then Jagai Madai, taking special seva of cleaning dham. If you don't believe, you go and do dham seva and speak me. If you have no Vaishnava aparat, 100% you can get bhakti. You have Vaishnava aparat, then there gets one kind of insulation. You cannot get in touch with Sarup Shakti, with big problem. Otherwise, 100%, you go and clean dham. You can. Many devotees in Vrindavan, the secrecy of bhajan, I learned from them, Guru Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda, Prabhupada, Guru Varga, very secrecy. You think it is not bhajan? Where is bhajan? Many devotees in Vrindavan, they simply begging Madhukuri, doing Harinam in front of Tulsi, and they are cleaning dham. So many devotees, they are getting darshan of Radha Govinda. Cleaning at the bank of Radha Kund, Sam Kund, or Giriraj Govardhan, they are cleaning, simply cleaning. Big bagicha, they are cleaning with boom, this seva. Through this seva, they getting the mercy of. Because in Nityananda, Dham is Nityananda. Sandini Shakti Prakriti, Nityananda, Dham. So this way actually, about Bhaktivinoda Thakur it is written. What written? Namo Bhaktivinodayo Sachidananda Namine Guru Shakti Sarupayo Rupanugo Varayati. This sloka itself speaking the depth where Bhaktivinoda Thakur is and in what situation I am put into by Maya. How I can realize what is Bhaktivinoda Thakur, the Tatta Bhaktivinoda, how he can realize? Impossible. By the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can realize. Up to the last moment of Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give us teachings. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction to Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, okay. You give me instruction, I can try my best. But your kripa is the topmost catalyst. I am instrument. By your mercy, I can try to get in implementation of all what you instruct. I can try best. Then one day, Bhaktivinoda Thakur exhibit lila of paralytic person. Cannot move anywhere. Only sitting in asan doing Harinam. Whole day and night, eyes closed. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not opening eyes. One sevak, his name is Krishnadas Baba, not our Krishnadas Baba, the disciple of Baba, not that. Another Krishnadas Baba was a sevak of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He lived body in the age of 48, very small age, lived body. He was serving Bhaktivinoda Thakur all day and night. He don't allow anybody to disturb. Previously, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to explain Bhagavatam in front of one or two devotees. Gaurakishor Baba used to cross river and come to attend the Bhagavad Katha of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. That's Ananda Sugata Gunj, where it present. There was one Vyasasan, cement asan, cement, rock. They break it and make simple room at present. Bhaktivinoda Thakur to do bhajan there, bhajan kutir is there, and the side adjacent room is the bhajan kutir of Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing bhajan, and sometime Prabhupada also coming, discussing something with Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and doing bhajan that side. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to read Bhagavatam previously. After that he manifested Sikh Leela, took Besha from Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. Paramahansa Besa. Previously, even in Grihastha Ashram, Bhaktivinoda Thakur acting like sannyas, speaking Harikatha in English, different language. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur took, they gradually off. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak Bhagavad Katha in front of two people, one is Krishnadas Baba, and sometimes Gaurakishor Baba used to cross the river and come and attend Bhagavad, used to hear. Not in front of thousands of people. Now whole world, whole universe going to take lesson from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We cannot understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, go on explain. And Gaurakishor Baba used to do different kind of nice leela in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur sometime. I can discuss someday, not now. Then after that Bhaktivinoda Thakur, manifesting Sikh Leela, like Narottama Thakur, like paralytic person, cannot move anywhere. Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in one place doing Harinam. All seva done by Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, a disciple of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and in whole day, maybe three times, this much milk. In whole day, this much milk, two, three times. Nothing else. A light. Whole day, he used to install, Bhaktivinoda Thakur installed Gaur Gadadhar Vigraha. Up, not down. Up, there, one small cavity in a wall, and whole day doing Ashtakalin Leela. Gaur Leela and Krishna Leela, whole day. If somebody come to meet him, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj at all check up the authenticity. Wherefore you are coming, why you are coming, what is the reason? If there is any importance, then you say, suppose Bimala Prasad sent you, then you wait, I am coming. Then very softly approaching Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in front of Bhaktivinoda folded hand, Thakur, for 10 minutes, go on speaking, Thakur, for so long, calling. After that Thakur gradually opened eyes. What happens? Some devotee coming, Bimala Prasad sending to you. You can give darshan? If yes, Thakur say yes. Then he is allowed. Otherwise not allowed. Nobody allowed. If Bimala Prasad allowing, sending for some special, then coming in front of him, doing bhajan, cannot even see. Close eyes. They don't know what pranam. I give the direct experience of Aurlumi Maharaj, Bhakti Keval Aurlumi Maharaj, direct experience. But somehow Krishnadas Babaji allow me, I go in front of, I see his eyes is closed, doing Harinam, as if some special feeling I got, like I am in Vrindavan with Radha Krishna. But Thakur is there, Gaurgada there. After some time, Thakur opened eyes this way, this way, this way. Because eyes is always closed. Open and look at me. You see, that kind of, you know, looking, I never can forget. So deep looking, as if he is making one x-ray. He is looking at me. Maybe he is making x-ray of my heart. Looking at me. After some time, I ask one or two things, paid underworld. After that, again, close eyes. Don't speak. But when Prabhupada coming, Bimala Prasad, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to come in Jagrat form. I mean, he is almost in, always in Lila Smaran. One day, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction to Bimala Prasad, Prabhu, there is big problem. They don't understand Daiva Varnasram. They are creating a garbage. You will have to go. They are in Minnapur, one place. Balighai. Balighai, one place in Minnapur. When you are going to Digha, Digha, you know, one sea place. Before that, you will have to go to Balighai. There is one big mammoth gathering of all Vaishnavan, Brahman, and all big, big scholar coming. What I can do? I was supposed to do, but I like to send you. You go, I am sick. You have to go and establish Daiva Varnasam is scientific, it is written in Shastra. Don't try to make any problem here. We all like to make garbage here. Smart people. You go and establish. You have to go. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada crying, how I can go? It is your duty, I am. No, you can go. Gauranga Mahaprabhu can bless you. Then Prabhupada crying, Bimala Prasad crying and paying dandavat. If you bless me and give me power, then I can do. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur put hand, giving blessing, go. It is my duty, like you can know, it was the duty of Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad to prove that Gauriya Vedanta is there, already there in Bhagavatam. But they are not ready to accept, then he is sending Baladev Vidyabhushan, with Baladev Vidyabhushan, another devotee going. Two of them went in, where? Jaipur. And by the mercy of Govinda, Baladev Vidyabhushan writing, Govinda speaking, Govinda Vasya, Govinda Vasya and Govinda speaking, and Baladev Vidyabhushan writing. I have seen that writing in soft form. That is there. Follow. Overnight, Vedanta is over. Then Baladev Vidyabhushan asking 3 days only, 3-4 days. Within that, Vedanta is compiled. He come again in front of all mammoth gathering, speaking all about, we have Gaudiya Vedanta. This way. Bimala Prasad going there, where? Where? Then Balighai, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and speaking for 7 days, speaking all about Daiva Varnasram. Who is Brahman? Who is Vaishnav? How you can insult that he is Vaishnav, he is not Brahman? You are idiot number one. Who is Vaishnav? Inside Vaishnavism, all Brahmanism is automatically there. Our Guru Bhargava used to say, if 100 rupees is there, inside 100 rupees, 10 rupees is already there. 1 rupees is already there. Already there. So inside Vaishnavism, Brahmanism is there. Vaishnavism is topmost. Topmost. Follow. Even we have seen some animal, they are also enjoying bhakti. Special case. In Ayodhya, one monkey, Hanuman, used to attain Ramayana Katha daily. One Siddha Mahatma used to read Ramayana, afternoon time, 4-5 o'clock, daily, that Hanuman used to come and sit there and hear Katha, daily. Follow? After that Hanuman leaving body, thousands of Vaishnava, they are making procession with this state. Ram Naam Satya Hai. Making big festival, thousands of people, they are taking prasadam. You know the case of elephant? Ramu, I already told. Rasikananda Prabhu changed the heart of that animal. His name was Gopal Das. Previously, he done some, commit some mistake. Gopal Das, he become elephant after. Dangerous elephant. Mad elephant. That king wanted to kill Rasikananda, giving provocation to the elephant. Go, go. After the elephant running to kill Rasikananda. Rasikananda was standing in one place. After that elephant coming, he show hand. Hey, how long you can show your madness? Eh? Then the elephant becomes, try to do Harinam, Haribhajan. The elephant seeking this. Come. The elephant sitting, Rasikananda giving Harinam. Giving Harinam to that elephant. And the elephant, after getting Harinam, become topmost Vaishnava. He is doing all service. Who is going to stop him from taking a wooden log? Hey, elephant coming, they are running. They are collecting wooden log, give for servicing of Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava. There is big festival. Who can buy? There is no money. Elephant say, okay, no problem, I can go. Getting log from different place. Getting rice, wheat, while everybody running. From go down, collecting income. From the last, up to the last moment of, he used to do Vaishnava Seva. So, Krishna Bhakti you can get. Jatayu, how it was possible to get Bhakti? You can get. Bhakti you can get. That's why Bhaktivinoda was speaking. How it was possible to show bhakti by Vrittasura. Vrittasura is tamarajagun. Externally all tamarajagun. But bhakti is the natural function of soul. It is not staying with body and mind. It is always there. Vrittasura showing bhakti. Indra gone mad. You are demon. How possible to install? How possible you are exhibiting bhakti? Indra, Swargaraj, king of heaven, speaking. How it is possible? You are demon. How you are speaking all speciality about bhakti? Speaking all. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan, Poshupakki hoye thaki swargeva niroye. It matters little. Poshupakki hoye thaki swargeva niroye. Tava bhakti rahu bhakti vinodo hidaye. According to my activities, I can take bird as a bird, I can take bar as a beast, but it matters little. I like to get bhakti any journey, any wherever I am traveling. I like to get bhakti. Prabhu, please arrange. Please arrange. This much application I have. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction, then Prabhupada, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, going that place. That meeting, that big sabha was presided over by that sabha, big sabha, mammoth gathering, thousands of people. Brahmin, Vaishnav, a big scholar, they are coming. That sabha was presided over by Vishwamarananda Dev Goswami, one nice devotee. In the race of Samananda Prabhu, we had good relation with Prabhupada. Prabhupada was bound to speak. In my whole life, I am traveling from Himalayan North Zone to sea, Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, Madras. In my whole life, I have never seen who is so versed in Shata Sandarbha. So unique memory, gift. Follow, he was presided over, because he was senior. In this sabha, he giving instruction to Vimalapasa Saraswati Prabhu. You, Prabhupada, you will have to speak, possibly. No, you will have to speak. This samadhan solution you will have to show. Then whole week, Vishwamananda in chair is sitting, and Prabhupada speaking for assembly. All different documents from Mahabharata, Ramayana, Puran, Bhagavat, all different, going on speaking. Hello. Regarding Jiptatta, I am also going to give some special thing spoken by him. Vishwamananda. You can find in Bengali. Bengali almost compiled. English you have to. English half done, not fully. You can go mad. What kind of special judgment? Total sandarbha, gist speaking. So now, Brahman Vaishnava, you can get one book. Eh? Now published already. They cannot fight with Prabhupada. Prabhupada was successful. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur ultimately giving this instruction, you know, before leaving body, I give some special seva to you by the mercy of Gauranga. By Daiva Varnasam, you will have to re-establish because people, they have no conception, right conception, about what is Daiva Varnasam. They are making all khichdi, khichdi, you know, hodgepodge. They have no conception, clear conception about Daiva Varnasam. If you have no conception about Daiva Varnasam, you can make all khichdi, hodgepodge. Then big problem can arise in this society. You should understand what is Daiva Varnasam. In the name of Daiva Varnasam, if you make all rubbish, then you are going to lose your bhajan. And the society itself can break down. Chaturvarna mayasasyam guna karma vibhavasa. First part of that one, sannyas and red cloth, everything, first part done that day. Two hours and something. Second part I can speak someday. So this way Bhaktivinoda Thakur, living body, today, this tithi, today means this tithi. Vaishnava, they are always following tithi, not day. Tithi, today, in Ashar Mas, in 1914, Ashar Mas, a Gundicha Manjan, previous day of Gundicha Manjan, this day. Both Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Gadadhar Pandit, they all live body. We are ever grateful to this Mahajan. We can never pay even our thousands of baht, next this birth and thousands of baht. We cannot pay to Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Only we can express our gratitude. Bhakti unto the lotus with Bhaktivinoda, that's all. Because he is a personal associate of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Where our brain, our thinking power is very limited. So we'll have to go through Bhaktivinoda Thakur. This is the final instruction of Prabhupada. Srila Thakur giving us everything. Everything Bhaktivinoda Thakur, top to body, A to Z. Only the thing you will have to keep patience. And you will have to follow pure Guru Vaishnav. Those who are following Bhaktivinoda Thakur under their guidance, you will have to learn and go ahead in bhakti. Life is very short. Don't try to lose your time. Don't waste your time. Don't waste your time running here and there. Try to follow. Do kirtan. You need bhakti? What you need? You can get everything by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. After leaving Bhakti, there was two party. I don't like to speak all in detail about that. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur was sick, that time also, some of his previous relation, they used to come and force Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Because Prabhupada was always busy with his preaching, sometime here, there. They find Bhaktivinoda Thakur alone, they come and take Bhaktivinoda Thakur forcefully to Calcutta, Ambagan. Then those who are Pasanda, demonic character, they are passing rebuke. Remark, are Bhaktivinoda Thakur taken Paramahansa Vyas, why is going to Ambagan? Idiot number one. They don't know that is not Ambagan. You can take Bhaktivinoda Thakur anywhere, but it is Vrindavan. You can take Bhaktivinoda Thakur anywhere, but be sure that is Vrindavan. No other than Vrindavan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is not taken in Ram Ambagan. You are foolish. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Ambagan, not in Ambagan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Vrindavan. They pass this kind of remark. Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone to Calcutta. How possible? Sometimes they force. Even take the Vigraha. That Gaurga, the Vigraha, taken away. After that, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada again installed this Gaurga. That Gaurga, the Vigraha photo, I have photo. A small, this size. Very small. Very nice, if you look at it and cry. By the bhajan of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, as if Gaur Gadadhar standing in front of you. You can feel this way. But they take big deity. They are going to oppose Prabhupada all the time. I don't like to speak all in details about that. Very bitter experience. They like to fight with Prabhupada. Because Prabhupada is always speaking about pure Siddhanta. But they take Bhaktivinoda Thakur away. What to do? Externally you can find Prabhupada's living body in Calcutta. No! Prabhupada's living body in Vrindavan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur living body in Vrindavan. They are the eternal person of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. At the same time, Kamal Manjari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing his own feeling at last. Own feeling. Suro Sarid Upakante Godrume Gauro Tirthe Basati Surabhi Kunje Bhakti Burmam Vinadha. Jugala Charano Shoksho Seva Jugala Charano Se Jugala Charano Shoksho Seva Lava Saya Asau. This slok. Bhaktivinoda Thakur given it, final Bhaktivinoda Thakur given his final feeling. Suro Sarid Upakante Godrume Gauru Tirthe Basati Surabhi Kunje Bhakti Purgam Vinadaha. That Vinod sitting with Bhakti. Surabhi Kunje.
Suro Sarid Upakante Godrume Gauru Tirthe Basati Surabhi Kunje Bhakti Purgam Vinadaha. Jugala Charana Seva Shoksho Lava Sayaso. Brajo Raso Rasi Kaya. Pada Padmasraya Atra. Very nice look. The last feeling of Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur.
So, actually, today is the disappearance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If we can cry for Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then be sure our material samsar can vanish. That is a mystery with disappearance and appearance day of any pure Guru Vaishnava. That is a secret thing, that is a mystery. You are shedding tears for children, boy, son, husband, material, you know, demerit, material. You are going to lose some money, you are crying. But you are not crying for Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. You are never crying. That is the secrecy of Rupanuga Bhajan. Try to know. If you can cry for Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then be sure you are going to get lot of kripa. Because crying is the secrecy of Rupanuga Bhajan. Rupanuga Bhajan mean? Rupanuga Bhajan mean always crying, shedding tears. Oh, I am very nice, enjoying. It's not Rupanuga Bhajan. You can memorize philosophy and speak, Bhajo Rasa Rasika Rasikaya Pada Padmasraya Atro. This last time, I can speak clearly. So this way, if you have any question, you can put in front of me. Time is limited. So Vancha Kalpaturvasya Kipa Sindhu Beva Chapatitanang Pavane Bhavishna Bhyo Namona. If you have any question, no. No question. Because you are not doing bhajan, that's why no question. In school, or nice boy, they are sitting front, teacher asking, the other boys, they are sitting backside. Teacher can ask, then they can run away. No, I'm joking actually. Never mind. Vanchakar. What question? You have always question, but still you are going to leave us. Are you? Are Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj took diksha from his guru. Actually, we in parampara think this way because Shiksha Guru and the Guru Parampara in the line of Guru Parampara, this is the exact procedure, scientific procedure. That's why Prabhupada teaching us Krishna Hita Chaturmukh Hari Krishna. You can find half Guru Parampara, half Mantra Parampara, Guru Parampara, half Bhagavat Parampara. Bhagavat Parampara is most scientific. That's why Prabhupada is saying Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the Guru of Gaur Kishore, no problem. Because Guru Tattva is Akhanda Tattva. He took Diksha from another. A nice devotee. Parampara I already published in one book. It needs to be published in English also. 10 years back I published. The day I was publishing, that time I first published this book in Jogpit Sri Mandir. First gift to Guru Maharaj, Jogpit. That's why Narayan Maharaj entering Jogpit. We hand over to him also. That book finish almost, we'll have to publish in English. And some editing, so because very quickly I publish. Some, I will have to rearrange. Anyway.
Maharaj, please forgive my ignorance. How can we make spiritual advancement and go forward in devotional service?
The only procedure, that the magic, the very secret thing, you must learn one thing that can give you full protection. What is called satsanga, what is called asatsanga. It's so fine margin. Even your brain, you thousands of years, you can go on thinking, you cannot realize. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can realize. From heart, there is one radar. There is one radar inside heart. You can do, you say, this is not bhakti. One radar, like in border security post, there is radar. If plane coming, you can see photo, plane coming. Radar, you know, military people, they are using radar. So first of all, try to develop this thing. Then nobody can push you down. And satsanga, continuous satsanga. Not that Maharaj, in the month of March, I went there in Vrindavan, a year, I got 7 days there. And then now? Continuously, non-stop Harikatha, you are up to here. Non-stop, we have here cooking, offering, going to market. Yes! That time also you will have to hear. How we can hear? Yes, I hear how? My Guru Maharaj gone. I go to market here, there I hear Harikatha, Guru Maharaj speaking. How you cannot? I cannot hear anybody's lecture. I can hear all the time. So you can develop that kind of technique. Jejan Krishna Bhaje Sahai Bharu Chatur is very clever. Shoot, he is doing actual Harivajan. Swami Maharaj is so clever. Swami Maharaj is so clever, even some idiot come in front of him, he can use him in Harivajan. You cannot do. He became angry with me. Hey, Maharaj, useless people. Stop! I will have to use him in Krishna Bhajan, Harivajan. Why you are disturbed? Feel disturbed. They have some degree, they have some, according to their degree, we have to utilize them in Hari Bhajan. If you feel disturbance, no, then how you can follow what I say? So continuous Hari Bhajan, you will have to do satsanga, non-stop satsanga, at the same time, you will have to live, understand what is satsanga, what is asatsanga. Even you think it is satsanga, Prabhupada can say, this is not satsanga. You cannot understand. That is the main danger in your life, so that you cannot make any improvement. And during Harinam, first you do Panchadatta. If not, 3 o'clock you should start your bhajan. 3:30, you can clean and sit very nicely. Follow and go. After Panchadatta, you start Harinam. While you are doing Harinam, you should think Panchatattva. Sometime your mind can go to Jagpit Sri Mandir. Sometime go to Nishingapali. Sometime your mind can go to different Gaura place. Gaura Brajavane Bhedana Manive Hoiva Radharodashi. Sometime your mind can go to Radha. Up to that point, you cannot go. So Radha-kun, Giriraj Govardhan, you have to go. If sometimes some material thing, America coming inside your mind, that's gone. Everything finished. Australia coming, Russia coming, then finish. All your feeling gone, like Kampur. Be careful. All the time, continuously. There shouldn't be anything. Any ugly picture, any thing, no tension. Those who are Vaishnav, they have no tension. If you look at their eyes, they can peace, they are calm and quiet. No burning. They always feel we are very happy. Eh? Bhakti means happy. Bhakti can give you happiness.